Hey guys, this is 11th video of 8051 theories. My name is Milan Shah and today I'm gonna teach you DPTR. Now DPTR stands for data pointer register. It is 16-bit register used to hold address of external or internal RAM where data is stored or result is to be stored. It is also used to store 16-bit data, but it is divided into two 8-bit registers. The first one is DPH, stands for data pointer higher order. Its address is 83H. And the second one is DPL, stands for data pointer lower order, and its address is 82H. Now each register can be used as general purpose register to store 8-bit data and can also be used as memory location. Now DPTR does not have single internal address. It functions as base register in base relative addressing mode and in direct jump. So we will learn more about DPTR in some programming videos. So this is the last one of CPU registers. So if you have any questions, so you can comment below. Otherwise do like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching.